as you can see right now, we're in Brussels. I want to thank everyone. You know, this is my government office. People are definitely opening it up. People, you know, movement. Hashtag enough is enough worldwide. I want to tell our brothers and sisters, we are living in France. We already got the invitation in France, in Paris. So they are going to go to the Nigerian guy.
Yeah, good morning, brothers and sisters. This is Mega Comrade. There's a breaking news situation. My Facebook, while I was broadcasting live yesterday, my Facebook People's Freedom Movement account was breaking to by Governor Godwin Obaseki terrorist gang. And as we speak now, they have successfully been able to slow down the traffic completely to a minimum of 1% traffic that is not coming in. So we are working on it. I want all my fans to know that right now, Mega Comrade People's Freedom Movement Facebook page have been broken to, have been hacked by Governor Godwin Obaseki terrorist group. So I urge everyone to go ahead and share this video as many as you can, because you might think you shared it, people will not be seeing it. So the traffic have been completely reduced to 1%, from 100% to 1%. Normally, when I post anything, I can see who saw it. There are two way Facebook page operate. You can see people that it reach, and you can also see people that view it. So normally, if I do it for 30 minutes, automatic, it will be 5,000 that saw it. Then maybe viewer will be like 2,000. If it's 15,000 that view it, automatically it will be about 45,000 that saw it. Right now, you can see when I post anything, like about whatever post I post, for 2-3 hours, you will see it will be two people, two. So I want every brothers and sister, please do me a favor, follow the link of People's Freedom Movement and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We are going to be broadcasting live from YouTube today. I just want you all to know Governor Godwin Obaseki terrorist gang have able to break into my Facebook account. And I don't know how they did it, but they successfully did it, and it cost me a lot of money when I first did it. But the good news is that the way they used to do it, they'll cripple it. And I was told by terrorists, Abatimite Obaze, then that it was Russian hackers that they pay. They cannot do it themselves. They have to pay Russian hackers to do it for them. So, but this one is different, because even though they've been shrinking my viewer, my outreach, I was able to still, you know, I'm a mega with mega voice. So able to get more, you know, more audience and the rest. But now, as we are pepping them, they see that I'm the only threat they have. This is when I was in Brussels, in Belgium, in 2017, European Parliament. That is me heading there. This is my job. This is what I've been doing. So I don't know why, if I'm a lawmaker, like they claim, why would Governor Godwin Obaseki care about what I'm doing? You know what I'm saying? Why would he care about it? You know, if I'm making noise, he just allowed me to make noise. You know what I'm saying? I don't have money to fight him. I don't have money to hire hackers. I'm doing this on my own, self-finance. You know, it's not easy for me at all. I have few people that help me sometimes. So it's not really easy. So this is what I'm going through. I've been up since 3 a.m. in the morning here in Dallas, Texas time. Since 3 a.m. in the morning. I only slept for like 3 hours, you know. Been monitoring this, and I've been doing a lot of things. So I urge you, brothers and sisters, please do me a favor. This video right now, share and share and share. Tag your friends and tag your follower, whoever it is. Send it through Facebook Messenger. Let everyone know. Let this message get to a lot of people. Let them subscribe to our YouTube channel. You know, so I am going to be broadcasting from YouTube today. So that is the breaking news. As we see that Obaseki become desperate, you know, today the APC gubernatorial aspirant, they unveil themselves today. I think they have Ogimoyi, they have a former deputy governor Pius Odubu, and former SSG Pastor Osage Ezeyamu, and General Ariave. They have made their intention known. So this is a democracy. Obaseki should not lock up the democracy in Edo State. Every country, every state have right. Even when I was in AAC, AAC that I built, they said they have to do primary. Then I requested for consensus. They said, no, fine. Okay, why would they want a consensus for Obaseki now? You can see the double standard. You can see the double standard right now. You know, this is how PFM, these are some of the people I empower that I carry along. This is 2017. Video don't lie. You know what I'm saying? This is me. This is Mega Comrade. That is who I am. I always carry people, empower people, carry them along. But it don't favor me, but it's all right. I will keep doing it. So I want every man and woman to go ahead and help me share this video. Thank you. God bless you. I love you. You can see it. That is me for you right there. You know, I show people what they don't know. I help people. That is all I do. You know, let me allow the volume.
Stop collecting money from people who do not even have to eat all in the name of miracle. So in Europe here, they don't believe in churches. Some of them believe on Jehovah's Witness and Catholic. Some they don't even attend churches. Why is it that the more churches they have, the more crime in the city? Okay, take a look at what is happening in the city right now. Mega Comrade said some money ago that Obaseki is coming, that is a scammer. How can you tell a market woman to be paying tax? People in the diaspora, thank God, my mother and my father, they know that I'm part of that. Obaseki policy is not going to affect me in any form, but we are fighting for you people. There need for you to come out and join us here. A lot of people are afraid. You are diaspora, you are supposed to be in Brussels right now. If you know what you're doing. Don't be sitting down in your palace, sitting down in your comfortable zone, and you are throwing out of people that are doing the work. Martin Luther King fight the same fight we are fighting right now. Nelson Mandela, this was the way Nelson Mandela fought. Despite the fact that there was no social media. But I thank God for the people that create social media. We are going to narrate all our political cartel. We are going to hand over your name. If you are suspect, we hand over your name for the EU. We are in the European Parliament right now. So you people can no longer steal our money any longer. Any of you that come here with heavy money, they will fraud your money in the bank. Tomorrow they're gonna be saying, just move in, move in. Let us see. People are gathering there. Just move in. For those of you that are bragging over the way, why is it that I'm going to do it? Come and see now. El Amigo is not the man speaking. He won't for the Nigerian government. Nobody can do what PFM is doing right now. You can see that. Oh, hey there. Nobody can do it. Can anybody go to front of Asoro? Just come on, Asoro. Where are the chief president? Can anybody go there and protest?
Charlie, why we protect your dad and not people, police? Look at everywhere. We have military here.
There are
people, there are helicopters out there. You cannot see. Because here is the open destroyed lies here. So you are there laughing your mouth. You don't know what's going on. You know how many countries we have got right now. We are demanding to sign our Senate book government money. Why is it don't say government? Why is it don't say government? But number second, why are you inflating tax on our world market?
Okay.
Why are you inflating tax on our money?
Obaseki is too small over here.
Okay.
We are not here because of Obaseki. Yeah, Africa is corrupt. Nigerian government are killing Nigerians. I want to call on President Muhammadu Buhari. If you can save your children.
Thank you so much. So that is it. You can see right now, you can see the viewer, you can just see it's 66, it's stuck right there. So that is what they did. It's completely stuck right there. Completely stuck. It's not moving up. You can see it. That is how you know. You can see right now. Normally right now it will be 300, 200 plus, 300, 400, less than 30 minutes. But you can see right now what is happening. So people call me and say, Pa, I want to do this. It's all talk with no action. It's all talk with no action. Nobody is happy. It's not by calling, advice. What can you do? If you ask them to share video, they will not share. If you ask them to support, they will not support. If you ask them to come out and protest, they will not protest. This is me 2017. This is me 2017 in European Parliament. That is me right there. So video don't lie. You know what I'm saying? That is my brother there, Orion, my brother. Joe, you see our video don't lie? It was there. You know? So that is it. A lot of people can rant online, can talk the talk. Nobody can do what I have done. Nobody can do what People Freedom Movement have done. So that is it. Thank you. Bye.